Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think wrong. I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
It worked.
A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
It's open. Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
Bringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know her. Leon, let's go. Come on.
Overwhelm us if we're not careful.
Move in! There's too many of them!
We have to make a run for it. Come on!
Nice!
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need. With your friend in it? What's the story on her, anyway?
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess. Where are you? Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Deborah, can you hear me? I'm gonna get you home. Leon! Help! Nice! Appreciate it! Nice!
Elena, where are you? I can't pinpoint your position at all. What the hell is going on?
Hunnigan, come in! Oh, damn it!
Good job!
These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
I'm so sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please! Help me! Stop!
Here. Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay. Watch out, you two! She's strong!
Watch out for yourself.
Help!
things change, the morals stay the same.
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.